this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video in Squishy and my cave den!
Ooh.
Oh no, we got a dodgy door handle! It keeps buckling!
Oh dear.
It would be nice to somehow make this door kind of work, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Well, we could just use, you know, the doors that are given to us in Minecraft, like those doors down there.
No, but they're not big and red, are they?
That's true.
Oh, look, squishy. Look at the little tiny baby zombie jumping over the hill over
teeny
there.
Teeny weeny, meeny beeny, teeny weeny, meeny beeny, teeny weeny, meeny beeny, teeny... Oh, karma.
What happened?
I fell. Teeny weeny, meeny beeny.
Oh, you're not going after it, are you? You're not going to hurt it.
Teeny weeny, meeny beeny.
No, I looked at it for long enough to get attached. If I look at anything for long enough, then I get attached to it, no matter what it is.
Okay.
Right, let's jump down and let's begin the day. Oh, actually, I know the first thing we want to do. Before even cake roulette, there's something I want to do. I want to take you to the ice cream roller coaster.
Ooh,
and I just want to watch. I got all of the animals now on the roller coaster, and it is absolutely ridiculous. Look at them all going! Look at them all!
One of them's
all
fallen!
Of
one has
cats.
Fallen! A puppy has fallen!
Oh no!
No!
There was one there was a cat that fell off right there as well. Do you think they actually fall off the track?
Do you think that even happened? Well, I'm gonna go and cover up this lava just in case.
Yeah, just in case. Because it was right in this exact same place. I think sometimes the animals can somehow just fall off the track, which, okay, maybe it's not quite as safe as I first thought it is, but look at it! You can see them all up at the top, and they just bang into each other. They just, like, you know those things that you sometimes see on, like, desks? And there's, like, the silver balls, and you, like, swing them,
oh,
and they knock into each other.
Oh, those cradle thingies! Yeah!
Yeah! It's like that, but with cats and dogs in a minecart track on a giant ice cream in a cave. You know, so, I mean, it's not too similar, I guess, but there are some similarities. And look, I can see the sun! I can see the sun through the cave.
Oh, whoa! It looks like we're outside.
Ah, we can pretend we're outside, then we turn around and look at the other side. We're like, nope, still in the cave.
Still in the cave.
Oh, dear. Right, we can work at getting the dog on the trap. Let's do cake roulette, and I'll explain what my idea was for what we should do today. Okay?
Okie dokie.
It might sound boring, but I think... if we put our brains together, we can come up with something cool. So basically, if you come stand here and look at the house, I want an easier way to get up to where the house is. So I was thinking of building something about here, like a ladder or something, in order to get up to the house.
But that's what goblins for. We have the pull the lever and then we go up the ladder.
I know, but we always go to, like, the balcony, and there's no real quick way to get to the balcony. So what we normally do is we kind of go up here, and then, you know, we're sort of climbing up here, and I get all dirt and dust under my claws, and, oh, I might fall down. Ah, you know, like, this isn't a pleasant experience. I think we need a nice, fun, and cool-looking way to get up to the balcony. Don't you think so?
Yeah, I agree. Happy so fun.
Yeah, he said, look, smiling and not crying. I think that's like the first time I've ever seen that.
Yeah.
It will change soon, though. I think once whenever you're thrown down disappears, he'll start crying again. But yeah, so I think after the cake roulette, we can have a old-fashioned meeting. We have cookies, don't we?
Cookies.
Do we have cookies?
Cookies. Why?
Do you remember the... do you remember the cookie of talking from Skyden?
Of course I remember the cookie of talking, Stampy. Of course I remember the cookie of talking.
Well, so if anyone hadn't seen Skyden, we had a cookie of talking, and you'd hold the cookie while you talk. We could have an old-fashioned meeting and use the cookie of talking.
I think that's a good idea. The cookie of talking
is
very good.
Okay, but firstly, cake roulette. So... I don't remember who went last, and
me,
I'm assuming
my
you
go,
don't either.
My go,
no, question.
Go.
I've got a suggestion.
Go.
Whatever
push
it is,
the button. Too late.
I have
too
it.
Too late. No. No.
I don't like pumpkin pie very much. No. I don't really like pumpkin pie. I'm just going to get rid of the pumpkin pie. I'm just going to throw it down here in the lava. I don't really like it. I'm not much of a fan of it. Oh no, Squishy! Did you blow up my paw? Oh, Squishy, you hurt my foot. You hurt my foot, Squishy.
I'll fix it. Here you go.
Oh, brilliant. Oh, thank you. Thank you. These are my new shoes.
I'm allergic to you.
If we got a... Oh, Squishy, there's a...
It's all right.
There's a zombie
Can
there.
Can I have the pie, please, Stampy?
I dropped it a little bit.
What?
Down here. You can see it. Can you see it on that little island down there? I dropped it a little bit, but there we go. You can have your pumpkin pie. Have you fallen in? This is the worst place for you to live.
No! Save the pie!
Okay?
Save the pie!
Oh, your sword!
Did your sword go?
Your sword just flew out and got burnt.
Is the pie okay?
The pie is all right though. The pie is okay.
Dude, get away from the pie. You get away from it right now.
I've got and picked up all your stuff for you.
No.
Right, let's go see if we can make cookies. Yeah, there's even more diamonds over here.
Give me my stuff.
We need them.
Give me my stuff. I'm naked.
Right, okay, I'll give you stuff.
I'm naked.
What? You have such weird stuff. You got like a million fish.
I got fish, yeah.
You got all your diamond armor.
Diamond armor. You got all your minecart.
God, your inventory must have been a crazy mess before you
No, it wasn't. It was fine.
Mine was so nicely organized. You got all of your bright colors just in case you need any spontaneous building.
You never need to get geeky colors. Lots of colors everywhere.
Minecart. And I'm pretty sure that's everything you had. So let's go
What about my tools? What about my tools and my pie?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, you can have your tools. So there you go. You got a shovel. And you got an axe as well.
Stan, what about my pickaxe and what about my pie?
I think the pickaxe might be gone. I'm afraid, Squishy. I think your sword's gone as well.
Stan!
Sorry. It's not my fault. You lost it.
No, what about the pie?
You know, the pie's gone as well. There's no pie left. Sorry.
Well, Stan, I can't get out, can I?
Are you stuck down there?
I'll find a way.
Come on, I said we were going to have a productive episode today, Squishy. That's what I said after last episode of spending the whole day sliding around animals in minecarts. Resident.
Sorry, it's a witch. There's a witch, Stampy.
It's a witch.
It's poisoned me.
Right, I'm gonna get to work on the cookie of talking.
Why didn't you help me try and bake it?
I've gone. I've long left.
If I waited for you every single place
where we were going, I would spend literally half of the episode waiting for you.
We'd be literally walking across.
You've
taken my bread. No, Stubby, you listen to me right now. You've taken everything that I own, and you don't even care.
You jumped in the lava. You burned. It's not my fault.
That would have happened if you gave me the pumpkin pie. None of that would have happened.
It was not. As the zombie exploded, it knocked me down.
Zombies don't explode.
The creeper exploded and it knocked me down. And then I dropped it. I was trying to shield the pumpkin pie from the explosion. You see, I saved the pumpkin pie.
No, you did not.
I did, but as it was falling to the lava, the pumpkin pie thought it was going to be burnt, and it had one last wish that it shouted out to me as it was falling. Do you want to know what it wished for?
What?
It said, "Please, you eat me, not Squishy." It said, "It was please, Stampy, make sure that you're the one that eats me. I'm a goner now." And then it fell by the light. It thought it was going to die, but it was actually okay. And so I feel like I need to do the pumpkin pie's dying wish, and I need to eat the pumpkin pie, I think.
You give me that pumpkin pie right now, young man.
This is for you, pumpkin pie. I'm joking, Squishy. You can have your pumpkin pie. Right, meeting time. I got 24 cookies of talking. I guess I'll keep one of them, and I'll put the rest in here. Where should we have our? Oh, we should build a meeting room at some point. I think we have enough meetings. We should have an official meeting room. But for now, let's go into the house, I guess, because we don't go into the house enough, and we can go and plan how we're going to build our little entranceway going upstairs.
Get away! Get away!
Are you burying it?
Yeah.
Are you burying it like a dog buries a bone?
Yeah.
Saving it for the harsh winter, are you?
Yeah.
Where you can come back and get it. Oh, no one's going to know where you've hidden it. Right, come on, let's go have the meeting then. We haven't even decided what we're going to do, let alone actually start getting it done. Let's go, we'll go upstairs and we can let Kevin and Doobie do. They can join in, into the meeting and give any suggestions that they want as well.
Hi, Doobie Doo! Oh.
That actually helped me. I was having trouble getting up there.
Hello, Doobie
Doobie Doobie Doo Doo. Hello, Doobie 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 Doo Doo.
You're Stampy's favourite pig, no matter what he says.
Right, okay. I got the cookie of talking now, Squishy. You cannot talk. Do you understand? Okay. Am I the best? Okay, I forgot it's just about talking. You don't have to agree with me for everything. All right then, so the mission at hand. We need to build an easy way to get up to here, basically, so we can get to the balcony. And so the quickest way is to go directly up. So my idea is to either do a ladder or like a stream of water that we swim up.
Well, obviously I like the stream of water idea, so I think we should go with a stream of water, but we should do it so it's coming out of like a fish's mouth, and like we have to shoot it with an arrow, and then the fish like goes blah 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 blah, spits water out into the fountain, and then we climb up using the fish's saliva.
I am not opposed to the fish idea, but I think it would get annoying if every time you go up, you have to go and shoot it with an arrow. I'm just running away with the cookie. Yeah, so what about if instead of that, it's just kind of continually like going psst and like squirting it out. So it goes psst, and then you've got to swim up quick, and then it'll stop for a bit, and then it goes psst, and have to squirt out again.
Yes.
Okay. You ran off then. If I drop this cookie of talking, we'll never be able to talk again. Right, the meeting's over. We can all speak. So, what colour fish are we going to do?
I'm just going after an Enderman. I got another Enderpearl. Just saying.
Oh, good. Because as a kind of in the background, our goal is to try and get enough Eye of Enders to go to the end. And I think we need like 3 or 4 more. So
yeah.
We're not doing too badly, actually. So,
where are you?
Okay, shall it be like a rainbow fish? Can it just be all like crazy colours like the floor down here?
Yeah, rainbow fish! Rainbow
okay.
fish.
Okay, and I don't want to do just the head. I kind of want to do the full fish as well. So I'm just going to go and grab a bunch of colourful colours. I know you kind of have a bunch on you already. And I'm going to do a shearing run. I'm just going to run through the sheep and just shear them and get a bunch more colours as well. And yeah, then we can go and begin building the fish. So I guess if it just has a dispenser in its mouth, so which will just keep switching on and off, and then that's how all of the water goes out, I guess, will be pretty good.
Does this mean redstone, Stampy?
Yeah, but like it's simple. All it is a dispenser switching on and off. That's literally all it is. It's redstone,
yeah.
But it's easy redstone, okay? I've
yeah.
given up doing any challenging redstone in Cave Den. And I know I broke. I remember there was at one point I was like, right, I won't do any redstone for 10 episodes. And then like a couple episodes later, I was like, right, I'm going to do this really confusing thing. So I know I did fail at that. But trust me here. It will be really easy. I almost said impossible then. But
it'll be impossible. Trust me.
Trust me. It will be absolutely impossible.
There's no way we're going to do this.
But we're going to try anyway. Right, and see, this is exactly why we want to add this. It's such a struggle to get up here. So I guess if we dig away a bit of this stone here, should we do like it kind of like in the wall, like kind of like
just
side
fish,
on?
Just
you know like
face.
the fish where you like you press a button and they turn and like turn their head and sing?
Oh, yeah, kind of, okay.
We could do kind of like one of them. So, like, the body's all side on, but then the head kind of turns around and is facing forward and then spewing the water out. I think this is going to be funny.
Yeah, good. You know that there's a chicken in the sheep pen and there's only one chicken in the chicken pen.
Ah, or we could try and move it.
Yeah, I just found him and he's just sitting there in the corner.
We could double the chicken population in one swoop.
We could.
Oh, Squishy, why are you... Don't destroy the redstone. We only need... Like, it's going to be above this area here. We don't need to destroy down there. Like, the head could be kind of about where I am now, sausage. I guess.
You're
the water could kind of make its way down to the little pond down there, maybe, I guess. We could do, like, a little trail. Ow! Squishy, you're really not helping here. This is you're not forwarding progress. Like, if we just destroy, like, it so it all goes to this level, so it's in kind of in line with where the house is, we could kind of do it then, like, 3D, like, poking out from there, I think is going to be the easiest way to do it. But the big question, and the most important thing to decide for the entire build, is what do we build first, the front or the back? Head or tails?
We should do the tail first.
Yeah?
Yeah, and then we could do the face afterwards. Because I think the face is the most detailed. Seeing as it has the dispenser in it. Do we have a dispenser?
No. I mean, I can make one.
I'll go check.
I need to find some more string.
I will go check. I'm going to go check if we have a dispenser.
Okay, so the thing that we need is a bow, but it needs to be like a brand new bow, which hasn't been fired before. So I remember I spent a long time looking for string recently, so I don't know if we got any left. But lots of people have been suggesting to destroy the... do we have a dispenser anyway?
Yeah.
Okay, well, there we go. That's easy. But I mean, we're starting with the towel anyway. So obviously the dispenser needs to be for the head. But I think I've probably destroyed almost enough of this stone to get started. I'm right by the edge here. If I just destroy this last wall here, then we should be ready to start building. Do you want to give me a hand just destroying some of this ground up here so we can go and begin?
Yes, I would love to, Stampy.
Okay, and so are we literally going for... completely random colors, or are we going to do like, say, a blue tail, a pink body, and a green head? Are we going to do it like that, or do we want it just colors everywhere? Well, what do you reckon?
We should do colors. I think the more organized one sounds right.
Yeah? Maybe like stripes, I think.
Yeah, like a stripey fish. There was a book based on a stripey, colorful fish. What's it called?
I think it's called The Stripey Colourful Fish.
No, it's not. It's a name, and it's quite a famous one, but never mind.
No, I do actually know the... Isn't it like got like a coloured scale? Like one scale that glows or something?
Like, it's like a glowy scale, hasn't it? It's got like that. It's like a mirrored scale. Everyone who knows what the book is, tell us in the comments.
Yeah, leave comments down below for that book. I remember reading that book.
Like, I know. Is it the rainbow the name, fish? Though. It's just the rainbow fish, isn't it?
Is that what it's called?
Yeah, I think it's the rainbow fish. But there's like Elmer the Elephant, which reminds me of the floor. That's a good book as well. The same.
So what I always like... So I always am very conscious to not like look at stuff like that because like I wouldn't want to look a picture because then it would be really hard to kind of not build it the same. So I want to make sure it's not too similar to that. But I'm just gonna start building now. Let's do a red tail, shall we?
Yes, an orange tail, good idea.
A red tail. That's
what we're gonna do. Yeah, an orange tail, genius.
Yeah, a nice red tail.
Yeah, orange tail.
Yeah, a nice red tail. So there we go. I think that's the tail done, and then we'll do a blue body.
Stamps. Lovely. I've already done a fish.
Yeah?
I already made a fish over there, didn't I?
I need help destroying all this ground, Squishy. You're making me do all the work.
I can't.
We're supposed to be working together.
I can't.
Why? Why not?
I'm just a
lazy
little duck.
So what you'll do is you'll walk away, you pretend to look for a dispenser while I'm doing all the actual work, and then when it comes to building the funny face,
excuse me,
you'll show up again
one.
And then you'll start joining in. When it gets to the fun bit, you're all there, but once when we're doing the hard labor, you run away. And you're filled all in where I was building as well. Progress is going in the opposite direction.
No, I didn't.
Right, I'm going to go stand back for a bit. It's kind of hard to work out. That doesn't look like a tail, does it?
No, it doesn't.
Do you think it needs to be bigger?
It needs to be an orange tail.
Oh, that looks okay. No. Put that red back. It can be orange and look. Put the red back where it was.
All right.
And then do the orange on the other side as well. That actually looked okay. And then I'll do the blue down here, maybe? I've never tried building a fish. Oh, you got loads of fish on you, actually. You could try and have a look at them, maybe, and see.
Lots of get fish some, for my cats.
Get some inspiration. And we could use a ladder to do the gills, maybe.
Well, trapdoors are always good for the flippers.
That's a good idea as well, actually. This isn't looking like much of... Actually, this isn't too bad.
It's good, Stan. Look at it. It's beautiful. Made it look,
stand back here, Squishy.
Art, Stampy.
And we can look. And we can look up and we can admire what we've done so far of the fish.
Art, Stampy. Art.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Art. You know what, Squishy?
Yeah?
This is the best fish I've built all day. I think it's finished. I think we should call it a day.
Do you think we should?
I think we should put a wrap on this, and I think we should move on.
I agree.
This project has been completed. I think, to the best of our ability, the fish has been built, and we should move on to build even bigger and better things. If we could build anything better, I'm not even sure.
I mean, we have the dispenser. I could just quickly add it in.
I don't think we need to. I think if we touched it at all and changed anything, we'd ruin it. I think even if we looked at it for too long, we'd ruin it. Quick, look away.
Yeah, look away, look
just
away,
in
look
case.
Away.
You
it's
never
beautiful.
Know. You can never be too
it
safe.
It is beautiful.
Anyway, so we have completely finished building our fantastical fish. Oh, the fantastical fish, that's what we can call
fantastical
it. We've completely
fish.
Finished building our fantastical. Only joking. We're going to go and we're going to sort it out and we're going to get it finished in the next episode, but we have run out of time. But yeah, the next episode of Cave Den will be online very soon. There are 2 episodes every single week, so you're never far away from the next episode.
Yay! I'm just getting my pumpkin pie. Mm-hmm.
Is it still there?
Oh.
Is it gone?
Stampy!
What?
Did you take my pumpkin pie?
No, you just left it down there
Stampy.
For too long.
Stampy!
You didn't even eat
Stampy,
it!
Stampy, give it back. Right, in the next episode, you're making me a new pumpkin pie.
Why? Just
because you
buried
ate it.
Your old one.
Because you
it's,
ate
it's
it.
It's been absorbed into the cave now.
Because you maybe ate it.
Maybe a pumpkin tree can grow there. You've planted it. You've planted a pumpkin tree.
I have. I planted a pumpkin tree.
A pumpkin pie tree. So anyway, that is the end of this episode of Cave Den. There'll be a link in the description to the next episode. But now we want to thank you all very much for watching.
And
we will see you
all later.